bitch a diva. Fucking leave her. My life is a movie directed by Tarantino. Shawty is a dancer, I'm not talking Billie Jean. Oh, fuck, we know. I'll write these, oh. We know. Shawty is a eater.
Friday for our annual 8 to 10 times 800s for the guys. I think some of the 800 boys are going to do some 600s. It's kind of a chill workout, just kind of trying to get cross paced. We're out here on Laurel Park. It's pretty tough terrain. It's a lot of gravel, so it's definitely a strength build for the legs to help us get some good strength for cross. So let's get it.
What's Gucci? What's popping? We're back for another video. Today we got those 8 to 10 by 800s that Jaren already explained. So let's get this work in.
I was just talking to Shane. I was talking to Thug, he said, Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. He said, that's a Rolly kid. I said, this is a new Rolly kid. I am a Splistonian. Look how big this Rolly is. Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. He said, that's a Rolly kid. I said, this is a new Rolly kid. I am a Splistonian. Look how big this Rolly is. Uzi, I am proud of you. Rock, star yellow bitch like orange. Went to MIA, turn orange. Pull up new lamb, no insurance. Baby foreign. Overseas money when a nigga torn. She suck it up and her eyes start pouring. Let me strap my leg out like George. Whoa, let's go. It's no way that I'm finding you. She move like a prostitute. She ain't got a lot to lose. No, no, at all. Yes, my really face is green. Shiny really face is red. Got no really face is blue. Let's go. For sure, for sure. I could never make that girl my hoe. Cause she play with her nose. Put diamonds on my wrist, my hands. My neck, my nose. I ran out of space, put it on my ankle. Put it on my toes. Oh yeah, put it on your bitch. Put it on my bro. Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. He said, that's a Rolly kid. I said, this is a new Rolly kid. I am a Splistonian.
So how'd the workout go today?
Oh shoot, it was good. Every single rep was kind of like a shock to the body. It's pretty tough, but we stuck in there, got six done, supposed to go 6 to 7. Everything was pretty much on pace. Our last one, we went down and crushed it. So it was a good one.
Sure. How do you like seeing Laurel Park for the first time?
Well, it's actually my second time. I came out here and did 2Ks by myself when I was in quarantine, and I lost to Laurel Park that day, but today we won. So we're 1-1 with Laurel Park now, so.
I just bought a car, put it in my mouth. 150 large, and I still ain't tall. I supply this town, I ran out of rounds. I took off the rolling and put it on the ground. Took the words out my mouth. Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. He said, that's a Rolly kid. I said, this is a new Rolly kid. I am a Splistonian.
Just coming back from illness check.
Uzi, I am proud of you. I said, Slime, I'm proud of you. He said, that's a Rolly kid. I said, this is a new Rolly kid. I am a Splistonian. Look how big this Rolly is. Uzi, I am proud of you.
Mario on her every day. And I'm on the water just like a crate. The semen sitting on the face, marinate. Stomp out the eye like a parasite. I got the heat at 200 Fahrenheit. I got a European bitch on bare white. Rolling the bitch like a
buffalo. Alright, so how do you feel about the run?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. The Ben D group, we got after it today. You know, hit some solid paces. Loved watching that distance crew get after it too. You know, we're gonna have a great season. I'm just ready for the opener next week.
We got zero losses like the Portland man. Get to the money, you know it's important, man.
Uzi, I am proud of you.
She just asked me how I'm doing, I told her I'm doing well. If you really thinking that you like that tone, I'll pull up and do it again. Do it again, yeah, told her do it again, yeah. Said that I'm doing a friend. Do it again, yeah, told her do it again, yeah. Yeah, told her do it again, yeah.
Troubleshoot the loudest, troubleshoot the loudest. Troubleshoot the loudest, chopper hit the target. Troubleshoot the loudest, troubleshoot the loudest.
So how'd the workout go?
It was a good day. It was a bright and early morning. We held together as a good team through 600 and then finished together through 8. I think it's definitely a workout that we can continue to use in the future, and great as always.
Right. Greatest takeaway from the workout?
I'd honestly say just our teamwork together. We had good leadership throughout the workout. We had different guys leading it, and we were just pulling each other through each rep.
Here we go.
So the workout went good. We had about 4 of us go all 10. Then we had a group of like 10 go 8. We averaged around 229 to 231. The 800 course we're using isn't the best. It's loose gravel, some hills, so we're pretty happy with that pace. Overall, good workout.
Yeah, so pretty awesome workout today. And the times are not going to be super flashy. There's a lot of turns here. It's kind of crushed gravel. You slide a little bit, but it kind of mirrors a lot of cross-country courses that have a ton of turns, tight turns, where it funnels in. And so today, it's all about effort. It's still very humid here. I'm not focusing on the times. You give them a range of times, and if they hit the times, awesome. If they don't, look at the effort, look at the form, the posture, and look at the way that they're kind of working and encouraging each other. So we had a big group of guys yet again, solid group of ladies who were actually beating the times that I'd prescribed. So can't help but be happy with it. And we got weights, and then we got a long run. So it's a big weekend here. Super excited. The guys are just, man, the team's looking really good right now. So super pleased.
All right, so how do you feel about the Memphis Twilight Meet coming up next weekend?
I think we're really excited for it. Last time we went was, I think, 2018. I think we finished about third or fourth. We went 1-6-10 and our 4-5th. We were our full squad, but really exciting meet, really good introductory for the freshmen. I think we're going to do pretty good there. Yeah.
UCA!